सनातन गोस्वामी कोटेड श्लोक्स फ्रॉम ब्रह्म संहिता सो मेनी पुराण्स उपनिषद्स स्मृति स्पेशली श्रीमद् भागवतम एंड प्रूव्ड दैट एसोसिएशन इज द रूट ऑफ ऑल भक्ति and by this Krishna can be controlled forever. But in this root, Mahasangha is Gurudev, and if any Gurudev is Gurudev, qualified, bona fide. So he quoted so many slokes. These are called, okay, Rasayana. Now in the end, he gives solid rasayana. In the words of Sukadeva Goswami, that jati jati vivaso dev ki janma vadau yadvara parishat swari dharu virashyanda dharman tricharu viji nagna susmita si mukhena प्रतिकूल बलिता नाम पर्थ है काम एज सुखदेव गोस्वामी हैज टोल्ड इन श्रीमद् भागवतम टेंथ कैंटो 90 चैप्टर 48 श्लोक इन द लास्ट ऑफ श्रीमद् भागवतम दशम स्कंध He has remembered the sweet passions of Krishna from childhood to Dwarka Lila. It will come up to Mahabharata battle and everything it will cover. So Sukadeva Goswami also, and after that, he left that place and told that no fear, don't be weak and fear. And he told them that I am satisfied. Now I have no fear. But here I see that from the passion, from the seat of Vyasasana I am speaking. But when I will go, it may be someone will be weak. Again they will use what? Ganja bhanga. Don't be weak. Don't be weak. Always think that Krishna is there, Guru is there, Vaishnava is there. So Parikshit told that, now I am satisfied, and what you wanted to give me, I have received. What? That was Gopi Mood. That was Gopi Mood. This was the main part. Aim and object of his life. He never expected that. But Mahasangha is that causeless merciful. And the Mahasangha of Sukadeva Goswami gave him Gopi Mood also. Paramood. He never thought that it would come, but it came. So if he was sincere, one pointed to Krishna, Guru Nishtha is there, then very soon your life will be successful. You may attain this. So be one pointed, like Parikshit Maharaj. Parikshit Maharaj told, do you want to take water? No, I am taking nectar of your Harikatha. So you should also have this same thing. Chaita Janadivasu, Devaki, Janmavadu. He remembered all these slokas, all these sweet pastimes. Oh, Krishna should be glorious. Jayati Jananivasu. Jananivasu. He prepared, Krishna is there. In all living beings and all living beings are in him. Jan means two kinds. Even those who are not okay. Oh, jana, jana sangha, asat sangha. Even there he is like a sakshi. Jana nivasa. As a witness. Don't see that Krishna is not seeing the man doing something wrong. Krishna is ever, everywhere. He is what? All perfect. Always you should know that you want to do something high, it means what? In hidden way. It means you are doing something nonsense. Don't do like it. Krishna is everywhere. Guruji also everywhere. Nothing to hide from them. So Jananivasu, Ajanmane Nija Jana. Nijanmane is Bhaktapya or Rasik Vaishnavtapya. There also he is taking rest there. Who is Jana? Vrajavasi Arjana. Mathura, Vasi Bhakta, Arpiyar Bhakta. But not as high class of Bhakta as Vrajavasi. Nanda Yashodas, Sitam, Madhumankal and others and Gopi. So who is most high class of Jana? Gopi. Mother Yashoda is. But Gopis are more. And in all Gopis, among all Gopis, Srimati Radhika is most superior, most dear to Radhika. If you will think that Krishna is Mahasangha, then Radhika what will be? Mahishta Sangha. Mahishta means? Matva Mahiya. Devaki Janma Bhadu. Devaki, Krishna has taken birth from Devaki. It is everywhere. It is everywhere. Well known. Or it is bad. It is doubt whether he is son of Devaki because he is the Prabhu of all. Or it may be son of Yashoda, not of Devaki. Jadubar Parishad. Jadubana Sreshta. Jadu Sreshta Gan Jahan Seva. All Yadav are his servant, that Hare Krishna. Pandavadi Dwaratini, Daitavinashvarishina. He destroyed all the demons by the hands of Bhim, Arjuna and others. Not so many with his own hand. He did, but actually in Mahabharata, Arjuna and Bhim, but destroyed whole earth. They are like Krishna arms. And who the endless pain and suffering of life. Shivichara Briji Nagna. Briji means all the sufferings and pain of life he can take. And though who by playing on flute and by smiling face he increases the love and affection of gopis. And so this Krishna should be glorious. Now he is explaining. What is this planning? Now I am going to explain. But one kirtan of... What? Any kirtan of...